We are in district number 8, where Representative Moses of Kairos Creek is celebrating his birthday today with the people of district number 8 by visiting the honor privilege by identifying with the honor privilege and health facilities within his districts. He's identifying with health facilities within his district and the honor privilege. So if you're just joining Spoon TV, we're bringing you live images from district number 8, Masarado County. So this is another area where house got on fire, and he's coming there again to identify it with the victims here.
Abbas, Necessary to come to identify with the ordinary people, victims, and the unfortunate, so that they can be able to feel the total impact of the extension of his life that God has given him. So we are here today. We want to ask for the leaders of our community. It's Waka Kawa Ram. Why about the Secretary General? Fimo Dazi. Is Fimo here? Ah. What about Abraham today? Okay, these are key officials of the leadership of our community, so we expected them to have been here. We got the intelligence that the Honorable is going to be here, even though we have started the celebration early this morning, right, and we're going to continue after we have identified our people. First, we have asked for them to be an present for us.
Let them know what they're coming.
Let them know what they're coming.
At our father's house. They now want to receive on behalf of the community. Okay, now one of the officials just arrived.
The general himself.
Now that you have arrived, our elder is reached to you. They reach to the community leadership, they reach to our people, the victims. Our lawmaker has decided to come to identify with the victims of the fire accident in the Plonko community. And so we want to just pause quickly and call on the Honorable to do the swift presentation. Honorable, here are your people. Thank you very much. Amanda!
Oh, the biggest man in the party is here, say Amanda! Amanda!
Again, let me say thank you very much. Today, I feel very happy. I can come along with my family and friends to identify with our fire victims. The last time I was here.
And listen, please.
And then, I told you that we're going to come back so that we can collectively build this place. For those of you who are listening by our live or by radio, I just put a fire about, I think, 2 months ago, right?
2 weeks. Yeah,
2 weeks
ago.
Oh, 2 weeks ago. So we came here and then we identified. We identified with the people.
I have no plenty.
You know, so we have to build this place together. We cannot do it alone. Then we started the foundation last year and we have it on a good level. So we are here today. Okay, my objective of being here is not political. So I want to preach a birthday language. So on behalf of my friends and my family, and I, members of course of the party that I come from, the Mighty Coalition for Democratic Change, we have a responsibility to empower the disadvantaged and the grassroots majority. So we'll not let you down. Like I said, we brought to this on the far back of Siemens to start the foundation. And we're not in there. So the owner of the building, I don't even know their name. And I don't know the family.
The Masakwa family.
So it shows that we don't help because we know you. We help because you are in need. I, an unknown friend of mine, unknown in a sense that they don't want to be heard, I've agreed, I've been doing now and Wednesday, to jumpstart the foundation besides the 75 bags of cement.
Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead.
We'll provide a check of $2,500 so that we can be able to initiate this by Wednesday. We don't expect anybody to eat the money because we'll always be here.
Yes.
And thank God Alvin is here because Alvin will work along with you most of the time on how you spend the money. And I, again, want to reaffirm that not just giving the money, but most of the time we'll be around. As we get, we'll give. With the hope that we'll build a concrete home here. Many of you can see it was so disastrous here. And I, we also borrowed 10 bags of rice.
Just one, please.
For the victims. So that as we celebrate our birthday, you can also celebrate the birthday along with us. I will be leaving from here to do some donation to the two major health centers in our district, that is Solunwe Health Center, and in fact we'll make another donation to a school that are built in Solunwe. And then we'll go to Sliwe and we'll call in the end of the day. So, Mababe, Emube, Infimbe,
Emube,
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 Amina,
Emube, Kefimbe.
So thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you. There. So that was the price of the honorable. Today is his natal day, and we will continue the celebration. So more for on behalf of the leadership of the community. After you, will end with our head up. But traditions are meant to be open out of the argument. So we end with our head up.
Okay. Thank you very much. My name is Aliyu F. Darcy. Currently, I am the PRO of this community. Standing right there is the Secretary General of the President of the Army, Abraham M.S. Kobe. On this day, my general, I'm one person who always follows me, whether on Facebook, on the radio, any other side that you can think about, I follow you, and I believe in you. for and on behalf of the community leadership. And that is the matter. We want to say thank you. We want to say may God replenish you. We want to say may God continue to bless your honorable office. You know, a few days ago, you were on a radio station where you were talking, and somebody, I was monitoring and following. You know, and somebody tried to say that the honorable man always let abandon his district. And then somebody called from District 15 and said, I wish we could have a representative like Honorable Akaros Moses Gray representing us. And on the basis of that, you know, I came down, you know, cool bomb. I said, we really have somebody. Both in representation and both in honorable great. I want to say, Baka F. Kawa is not here.
Yeah, yeah, that's okay.
He's having a two-week tour. But we say on behalf of the community, I should say you are welcome. And I should say thank you for what you have started and will continue to do for this community. Once again, I don't want to waste your time because today is your birthday. Happy birthday again. Because you have to go to other places. But I say, this community is your community. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
So you have
2 minutes to make a statement. First of all, I want to tell you thank you. When the president of Kenya came here, even though I was not present, but what he did, he came here. So, once more, we tell you thank you for that one. And you are coming today, they make us to understand that you are going to be here today. That way, I didn't go anywhere, only to the mosque when you came. And I was now on the spot. So, I want to tell you thank you, and you're welcome. And we appreciate whatever you do for us. And we are asking to be more. And then God gave all of us long life and prosperity. That is signal both on ya, and we remain in peace. Thank you.
Thank you very much. You know, honorable today, this is a celebration and a successful one.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, as we're ongoing, we saw the Arab about Chief Imam also. The two Imams are here, the deputy Imam and the Chief Imam. Imam Muhammad Bulampari is at the back there. So it will not be today you are celebrating your birthday. There's a need that it also make a statement. So for now, on behalf of the Imam Council, Alaji, you have able to
make a statement. We are here today. So we are here today to receive you, and we are very, very happy. Thank you about the one that you do. Because if you don't think about us, you're not coming for it to be our country. So, for you to continue. Thank you.
Oh, your crowd for Keith now.
Okay, now the community.
They are sitting all. Yeah, speaking about it.